they got their break up.
It's raining right now.
What? What's that?
Pull my chin strap. Okay.
Any better?
Yeah, good. What do you have, John?
What?
Ready? Here we go.
Disappointment, they cannot get that car to back up in Ireland's debut.
and Eilie, very disappointed, is going to climb out of that car.
Eilie, any word?
Such a bummer. Just couldn't even rock the car to get it into gear, so it happened.
Yeah.
There you go.
Air bottle.
Air bottle on. On. Someone left it on.
Is it dead? Is it okay?
No.
Are you shitting me?
They have an air bomb issue.
Gary, where'd you learn to bring an umbrella in the stage lanes?
You ever thought maybe when you'd run full time, you run into every bit of weather you could possibly imagine?
Line up right side, Brad Hicks left side. Green stage, both cars. Brad Hicks is here, green stage, back right on right side, second line. The Nitro Bomber. Fuel Eliminator, final round. Rob Williamson, Jim Murphy, the 002 team car with crew chief Dan Wilkinson, Rob Williamson, Forever Young, Mike Fuller, Dave Yahara. A lot of experience between these two drivers. Murphy pre-stage. Here we go. Starts to roll up now, but no pre-stage. The championship round in top, Fuel Eliminator. Royal laps, time of the event. Brett Williamson, Mike Fuller, Jim Murphy, 577-1. Bows out and
you get young.
Meet again.
Well, all right.
What's the significance of this race to you?
Well, it looks like the outdoor cars are pretty close to us. That's one good thing.